Hello everyone, welcome back to the tenorshare channel. Are you trying to transfer photos, videos, or other files from your iPhone to your laptop or desktop PC but don't know how to do it? In today's video, I'm going to show you three very effective methods to help you solve this problem. Let's get started. Method 1. Transfer files from iCloud. First, open Settings, then tap on your name and select iCloud. After you see the apps using iCloud, select Show All. Here, you'll find all the apps that can be backed up with iCloud. You can choose to select only the apps you need, or you can select all of them. After making your selections, go back and select iCloud Backup. Select Backup now, and iCloud will start the backup process. This may take some time. Then, log in to iCloud.com on your laptop, using your Apple ID and password. Then, you will see several different icons. If you want to transfer contacts, you can select this one. Click the icon in the lower left corner and then choose Select All. Click the icon again and select Export VCard. Select Download, and now your contact data has been successfully transferred to your laptop. If you want to transfer files from apps on your phone, you can try the following method. Method 2. Transfer files with iTunes file sharing. First, connect your phone to the laptop. Launch the latest version iTunes. Go to Device Management page. Then click on File Sharing. Choose the app from the list that you want to transfer to your laptop. Select the files you want to transfer. Click Save To and choose a location to save the files. That concludes all the steps. However, file sharing only supports transferring certain apps. If you have other apps you want to transfer, but iTunes doesn't support, you can try the following method. Method 3. Transfer files with iCareFone. iCareFone is an all-in-one free iOS backup tool and file manager. It helps iOS users easily manage 8 types of files, including photos, music, videos, contacts, messages, apps, books, and bookmarks. I have provided the free download link. Go ahead and download it, and let's see how amazing iCareFone is. Launch iCareFone, then connect your device to the PC. Click on Manage. Here are 8 types of files that can be transferred. I will use photos as an example to demonstrate the operation steps. Click Select all the photos in one click, or choose the specific ones you want to transfer. Then click Export and choose a location to save these photos. Now your photos have been safely saved to your computer. Open the folder to check. iCareFone has perfectly completed this task. These are the three methods I've shared. If you found them useful, don't forget to like or leave a comment to let me know. See you in the next video.